Guys, welcome back to my ASMR channel. So in today's video, I finally managed to get my hands on some ice cream mochi. I feel that's how you pronounce it. I have no idea, honestly. So I have got, and these are called Little Moons, bite-sized adventures, and I've got some creamy coconut ones. So they're the white ones and they're covered in coconut. And then I also have passion fruit and mango. So they're obviously the purple ones. So I've never had these before. I've seen lots of videos of people eating these, and to be honest, they look amazing. I love watching videos of people eating these, so hopefully they're as good as they look. But yeah, I'm just gonna cut a couple in half and see what they look like inside. So, okay, so that is the passion fruit and mango one. Oh, that smells so nice. So I'll try this one first. So this one's like a sorbet type thing inside. Honestly, so nice. You can taste the passion fruit mainly. Okay, let's just cut open one of the coconut ones. Oh, these are solid. So the coconut one is just white all the way through. So the coconut one is a lot more sweet than the passion fruit one. It's a little bit sharp, but they're both amazing. This is definitely my favourite though. Hopefully I'll be able to get more flavours in the future if they start stocking them up. This was just in my local supermarket. Thank you. So the coconut one is a lot more firm than this one. I'm not sure whether this one's melting or that's just how it is. A lot more sticky. Thank you. gonna be it for my video today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.